Hey YouTube, what's up? I wanted to make a quick video for anyone that might be encountering the same problem that I encountered in my side project here. So I'm using a JavaScript library inside of a TypeScript project, and I ran into this error. If you take a look at my screen, it's this red squiggly line that says I could not find a declaration file for module React Sprite Animator. It implicitly has an any type. So basically what's happening is that I'm using this JavaScript library to try to animate a sprite on my screen in my project, but this is a JavaScript library, this is a TypeScript project, and it is unable to build because of this error. So in order to fix this, if you're running into the same problem, you need to add a type for this library. And the way to do that is you can add another file either at the root of your directory, or I'm gonna do so here on the left of my project, the left of my screen. I have a folder for types. I'm gonna create a new file there and I'm gonna call it spriteanimator.d.ts. That's a declaration file for TypeScript. And then in there, I'm going to declare the module for React Sprite Animator. Now you're not gonna get any of the TypeScript autocomplete for the typings because there are no typings for this, but it will at least solve your problem. So there won't be any more red squiggly in your linter and your project will be able to build. And that's the most important thing, I guess. So you won't have any autocomplete, but you will be able to build and hopefully that unblocks you and lets you move forward with your project like it did for me. I will point out that there might be one other thing that you need to do. If you have a very strict TypeScript setup in your TS config, you'll need to include a relative link in your include array here on line 24. You can see mine. So I have kind of loose TypeScript settings, and I'm including all files that match this star prefix. So basically what this means is anywhere in my project, any file that ends in a TS file or a TSX file, we're going to include that. So the typing for my Sprite Animator module in my types folder, that's already included. But if I did not have this line specifically, I would need to either add this asterisk quotation mark thing that I've got here, or I would need to add a relative path to the specific file in question, which is spriteanimator.d.ts. So hopefully that unblocks you. Thanks for watching. Have a great one.